I really don't think that she's like anybody else at all. She has a lightness of spirit, a kind of impishness, if you will, that's very endearing. And, well, I think along with a lot of other people, I fell in love with her.
This 1933 film, shot in Colorado, shows Hanya and her assistant, Valerie Bettis, demonstrating a new dance vocabulary for the torso, the back, the arms, and the bare foot. Valerie, one of the original company members, provides an elegant testimony to Hanya's powerful yet lyrical technique.